As you can see, Jimmy No Eyes kind of roots in the gravel for food. And I have noticed him eating these frozen mysis shrimp. So I try to make sure there's some left over for him to find. And he got some. Good job, Jimmy. Don't lose it. Oh, he lost it. There's no way he's going to catch it. He's going to have to find some on the substrate. See, he just goes right past it. And the other fish take it. But he's surviving. Thank you for watching. I'll see you real soon.